falling during the afternoon. It is going to be a wet and windy day. My 3-degree guarantee for tomorrow is 54. If I can hit that high within 3 degrees, we will donate $100 to Eats for East. And we did that today. I forecast a high of 56, and the actual high temperature was 55 degrees. So on Friday, lots of clouds, some snow showers, or